just got home from the public pool. I have some stains on my swimming trunks. They are the color of blood. It's probably from the slaughter. Wait, I shouldn't say that. My body's dirty, my clothes are bloody, my water's really low. What should I do? I'm gonna take a shower with my clothes on. Gonna wash the grime right off my body. Shower with my clothes on. Make my clothes get super shiny. Shower with my clothes on. Shower with my clothes on. It's finally time to clean my roof. The doctor said I shouldn't do that anymore. But what does he know? He's just a stupid piece of fluorescent butter. Ouch! I fell down. I broke my back. I tore my clothes. What should I do? I'm gonna take a shower with my clothes on. Gonna wash the grime right off of my body. Shower with my clothes on. Make my clothes get super shiny. Shower with my clothes on. Shower with my clothes on. I'm at the hospital. The doctor's hating on me, saying, bro, you screwed up. Got a parasite in your left frontal cortex. I'm like, what? What does that mean? But in reality, I know what it means. I'm going to die. I have only 1 hour left. I have enough time to do one last thing. I know what I will do. I'm gonna take a shower with my clothes on. Gonna wash the grime right off of my body. Shower with my clothes on. Make my clothes get super shiny. Shower with my clothes on. Shower with my clothes on. I'm gonna take a shower with my clothes on. Gonna wash the grime right off of my body. Shower with my clothes on. Make my clothes get super shiny. Shower with my clothes on. Shower with my shower with shower with my clothes.